South Dakota. Not typically thought of as a whitetail state. However, there are a few around. The past few years were luscious and green, but this year drought severely struck the plain states and it appears things have changed.
Is this the closest spot?
South Dakota deer seem to make better table fare, and I can't tell if that's actually true or just a placebo ingrained into my sense of taste by how enjoyable it is to chase wild deer in wilder places.